Welcome to Battle of the Bands. I'm Neil Tracy. I'm going to be one of your MCs tonight.
And I'm Devin Wright. I am going to be another MC tonight.
Before we start, we just want to thank the European Wax Center for being one of the primary donors for this event. They donated over $500 to save the children. So if you need, if you're looking to get a wax, go to the European Wax Center.
Yes, it's very important. So tonight's show is being filled by a volunteer crew from ACMi. So thanks, ACMi. ACMi is a great community resource for anyone interested in filmmaking or video production. Student memberships are free and allow you to use a wide range of professional equipment for your own projects.
All right, guys, let's hear it for the bands playing tonight. We got Stereolith, Over Easy, Arrow 404, Loudstreet, and the teacher band, The Educated Guests.
After the last student band, which is going to be Loudstreet, performs, you're going to vote for your favorite band, so keep in mind who your favorite band is. Really soak them in, yeah. So the proceeds from this event are going to go to Save the Children. That's, yep. And their relief work, especially in Syria. So it's going to give you more if you want to check out the website. You can go and check it out. It's going to talk you to a little bit more about what's going on. And it's going to give girls and boys in the United States and all around the world a healthy start in an education and protection from harm, which is really important. And it's going to promote children's rights, and it's going to provide relief and help support for children in developing countries. So go visit SaveTheChildren.org if you have any questions or if you want to read more about it.
All right. Before we begin, if you don't know, this is run by Stand Club, and we just want to thank Mr. McKnight for all his hard work that he does. Let's hear it. Stand Club began several years ago with the conflict in Sudan, but now is dedicated to helping refugees worldwide.
Yep, that's so important. So the first band, let's just jump right in, is going to be Stereolith.
Let's hear it for Stereolith, guys.
On bass, we're going to have Tyler Stewart. Drums is Dan Beck. Vocals, Trevor Lewis. Guitar, Miles Harrison, and our other guitarist is Andrew Harrison, so give it up.
Let's hear it. Let's go.
Thank you. keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, baby. Baby, 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 keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, baby.
Now, woo! When I feel heavy metal, woo!
be a breaking of monotony, but Jesus, we raise how it pours. Throw on your clothes and second side of silver rose, and you leave me. Yeah, you leave me. Here it goes again. Oh, here it goes again. I should've known again. But here it goes again. Oh, here it goes again. I should've known. But here it goes again. Oh, here it. Oh, here it goes again. I should've. But here it goes again. Oh, here it goes. Alright, you guys have been a great audience tonight. Just thought I'd give one more introduction to all the members of the band. We got Miles and Andrew Harrison on guitar. Give him a big hand. On bass, we got Tyler Stewart. And on drums, we have the wonderful Dan Beck. And myself on vocals, Trevor Lewis. Alright. We got one more song for you. We're taking a baby now to withstand shout. Come on, baby now. Come on and work it on out. We'll work it on out, honey, now. You know you look so good. You really got me going now. Just like I knew that you would. We're taking a baby now. Thanks a ton. You guys have been a great audience.
All right, I'm joined backstage by members of Stereolith. So how'd you enjoy the show? How was it feel to be up there?
Great. Tons of fun to be up there.
Awesome. So was that your guys' first time in front of a live audience?
Yeah, first time ever.
What thought went into the songs you guys picked out for your set?
I think we chose a lot of songs from different genres to kind of spread out what we had. So we had songs from the 60s to the 2000s.
We tried to, like, you know, pick songs that played to our strengths, too.
So, as I'm sure you guys know, this is a judge performance. So, how do you think the judges are going to review your debut?
I think they'll like it, you know. Pretty solid review.
All right. Thank you. These are the members of Stereolith. Thank you.
Our next band is going to be Over Easy. I believe that they chose this name because they all like eggs. So I have some egg jokes, guys. I was wondering if you guys knew what's the best place to learn about eggs. Would you like to know? It's in a hencyclopedia. Yeah. I got one more.
Oh my god.
Why can't you make fun of an egg white? No, what?
Ooh, ooh,
that's not
that,
why.
Show that
it's
down.
Because
don't
they
do that.
Can't take a yolk. All right, without further ado, I have Cole Fanning on vocals and guitar. Let's hear it for Cole! Roger Buckley on bass and keyboard. And Ben Glossy on drums. Let's go!
Just to keep in mind, yesterday was Cole Fanning's 17th birthday, so...
Good evening. I don't care if it's old. I don't mind. Don't ever mind. Get away from your home. I'm afraid. Ghost, even if you need. I don't mean to stare. We don't have to breathe. We can build a house. We can build a tree. I don't even care. We can have all three. She said. She sailed. I don't care. But so, I don't mind. Don't ever mind. Get away from your home. I'm afraid. Go. Even if you need, I don't mean to sell. We don't have to breed. We can build a house. We can build a tree. I don't even care. We could have all three. To sell.
But I'll best repeat now. Can't think of anything to do. Yeah, my left brain knows that her love is fleeting. She's just looking for something new. And I said it once before, but I'll best repeat now. Fell in love with the girl, and I fell in love once and almost completely. She's in love with the world, and sometimes these feelings can be so misleading. She turned and said, are you alright? I said, I must be fine, cause my heart's still beating. Come and kiss me by the riverside. I said, oh, Bobby said, it's funny, don't consider it cheating now. Ah.
to do. Yeah, my left brain knows that I love is bleeding. She's just looking for something new, and I said it once before, but I'm best repeating now.
We're over easy. This is Ben on drums, Cole on guitar, and I'm Roger. I'm on bass. Thank you.
You know what I think's really sad? I know how really sad you are. I'm probably gonna leave real soon, or I just wanted to let you know before I say au revoir. Au revoir. You probably don't even know what that means. Au revoir. Au revoir. You probably don't even know what that means. She says that it's French. I know what it means. You don't have to be so mean. If you want to leave, why don't you go? Right before she walks away, I'm pretty sure I hear her say, adios, adios. I bet you think I don't know what that means. Adios, adios. I bet you think I don't know what that means. Rock and roll. Rock and roll, rock and roll. You probably don't even know what that means. Au revoir, au revoir. You probably don't even know what that means. Au revoir, au revoir. You probably don't even know what that means. She says that it's French. I know what it means. Just wanted to let you know before I say au revoir.
This is for Colin.
Love how you disagree. Tell me that I'm wrong when every bone is healed. Every stitch is sewn. I've got some words to share. She don't like my tone. Got some words to share. Won't pick up her phone. I've got some medicine. She's choking on the pills, shouldn't feel this way. Lack of social skills, I'll take her out tonight. She'll have an awesome time, the only thing that's lost, the only thing that's mine. And I'm gonna get on my knees to kick me in the face, please. Make whatever I say poetry, as my gums begin to bleed, the words will fall like teeth. And whatever we have lost will now be with your friends. Secrets you never keep. Can you turn the guitar up, please? Sitting on your bed, and all you want is sleep. Pretend that this is fake, helps to kill the pain. All that you want is different, that you'll get the same. There's nothing more to say. Think I've said it all. I'm standing on your bed, I'm waiting for the fall. I check my messages off. They say you want to fight. I'm turning off my phone. How high were you last night? And I'm gonna get on my knees to kick me in the face, please. Make whatever I say sound like poetry. As my gums begin to bleed, the words will fall like teeth. Oh, and whatever we have lost from now, I'm gonna get on my knees. Would you kick me in the face, please? Make whatever I say sound like poetry. My gums begin to bleed, the words will fall like teeth. Oh, and whatever we have lost, and now I'm scared I'm gonna die. As lonely as I feel, and I'm scared I'm gonna die. As lonely as I feel, and I'm scared I'm gonna die. Oh God, as lonely as I feel, right? I'm gonna get on my knees. Would you kick me in the face, please? Make whatever I say sound like poetry. The gums begin to bleed, the words will fall like teeth. And whatever we have lost, well now I'm gonna get on my knees. You kick me in the face, please. Make whatever I say sound like poetry. As the gums begin to bleed, the world will fall like teeth. And whatever we have lost will now be free.
Thank you. We'd like to thank the Stand Club. We'd like to thank Ryan, the sound guy, for getting this all together. That's okay. Hello.
Your mic works.
We good? Oh, we're good. I'd like to thank Elisa and Will for letting us practice at their house. I would like to thank Colin for helping us with our demo tape, mixing, producing. Finally, I'd like to thank Paul Dillon for teaching me how to play the drums.
Really quick, we'd like to thank, yeah, Stan Club, Ryan, the sound guy, my parents, and we'd like to thank Mr. Buckley, Roger's dad. Yeah, I got to use his guitar when I didn't have this, so it wouldn't be without him. So, ready, Mr. Barraza?
Sure.
All right. Maybe driving keeps you safe. Said, are you tired of waiting on some air to breathe? Are you tired of me? Said, are you tired of waiting or are you tired of me? Baby, set me free. You get a car, you get a set of keys. Tell me where you're going, is there room for me? You get a car, you get an empty seat. Take me driving bloody somewhere, set me free. Say you get a car. My bedroom walls are feeling more like prison. Shallow sleeping, bloodshot eyes.
Someone save me from these sad, sad poems. Let's run away up on I-5. Said, are you tired of waiting on some air to breathe? Are you tired of me? Said, are you tired of waiting, or are you tired of me? Baby, set me free. You get a car, you get a set of keys. Tell me where you're going. Is there a bar? Is there a bar? Me said you get a car, you get an empty seat. Take me driving bloody somewhere. Set me free. West End Drive with Oakland, save me. Lift this curse of being 17. Gilman smoke house, foxhole smoke down. Anywhere is fine if we run free. Said you get a car, you get a set of keys. Tell me where you're going. Is there room for? Is there room for me? Said you get a car, you get an empty seat. Take me driving bloody somewhere. Set me free. Say you get a car, you get an empty seat. Take me driving bloody somewhere. Set me free. Said you get a car, you get an empty seat. Take me driving bloody somewhere. Set me free. Say you get a car.
Thank you.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I'm one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just stunned? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She said it's like a sex that breaks me down. I went to a whore. She said my life's a bore. To quit my whining cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Grasping to control, so I better hold. The creeps. Sometimes my bliss tricks on me. It all keeps shutting up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just
thank you.
Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try and love one another right now.
Ah! When I was an alien, cultures weren't opinion. Gotta find a way, a better way, when I'm there. Gotta find a way, a better way, a better way. Elbow, elbow, wise man. Elbow, elbow.
because you're paranoid. Don't mean they're not after you. Gotta find a way, out of a way, when I'm there. Gotta find a way, out of a way, out of a way. Gotta find a way, out of a way, when I'm there. Gotta find a way, out of a way, when I'm there. Gotta find a way, out of a way, when I'm there. Gotta find a way, out of a way, out of a way.
Thank you. Good night.
All right, I'm joined backstage with members of Overeasy. So how do you think it went?
A few technical issues, but all around not bad. Pretty good.
Pretty nice show tonight.
Thought we did pretty good.
So was this your guys' like first ever live performance? It was?
Yes.
As apparent as it was.
Yes.
Yes.
What inspired the band name Overeasy? Like, where'd that come from?
Who doesn't like eggs?
Everyone likes eggs, I guess. But what about Overeasy? What if I like mine scrambled?
Too bad.
Zach, I don't know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
Come on, Zach.
So what grade are you guys in?
We're all juniors.
All juniors. So are you guys going to plan to come back next year?
Yes.
Absolutely.
We'll be back.
With a vengeance.
All right, I'm looking forward to it. Members of Overeasy, thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, Devin. I got a question.
Yep.
What band's next?
Oh, this band is the winners of last year's Battle of the Bands. They are the reigning champions. They are Arrow 404. Yeah! On bass and vocals, we have Olivia Carpenter. Yeah! Guitar, bass, and drums, we have Sam Goldstein. Yeah! On guitar, we have Quinn Connell. On drums and piano, we have Julian Carpenter. And guitar and vocals will be Joey Dalton. Give it a round of applause for Arrow 404.
In the immortal words of Calvin McLean of Star 6-7, this is a Stand Club event, so everybody stand. We'll be right back.
Staiti roller coaster.
Early morning, he got mojo filter. Mojo filter, he say, what it want it, what?
Thank you so much. And that's it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Hey, guys. How you doing tonight? We are Error 44. Really quick, we'd like to thank Stan Club and the Regent Theater and everyone who made this happen, especially Mr. and Mrs. Connell, who let us rehearse at their house every night for like the past couple of weeks, real late, because we are not quiet. And also all of you guys for coming here and making this possible. It would not be the same without you. So thank you very much. I'm gonna introduce us real quick. On guitar and right now bass, we have Sam. Come on. We got Quinn on guitar. Joey on guitar and singing. And it's Julian on the drums. And I'm Olivia. Yeah!
On the ground. When your hands are
Thank you.
All right, so this is an original that we wrote. Yeah. Collective of, work of Julian Carpenter, who is playing the keys over here. It's a bop. Get ready. Prepare yourself. Here we go.
Ready?
Take it no more. You're taking my words and you're stealing my verse, and then you're keeping right out the door. I won't have it, can I ask if you would just leave me alone? Baby, you hurt me, and then I'm crawling back for more. I really thought that you would enjoy the thought of being with me, and then you won't just make me frown. Drumming Sammy G over here. Give it up for Sam G, who lost a drumstick in the middle of the song and kept going, everybody. If that's not the rock and roll, most rock and roll thing you've ever seen, I don't know what is. All right, so our next song is a bit of a pop song. I think you all might know it. It's called Sign of the Times by Harry Styles, everybody.
To the final show, I hope you're wearing your best clothes.
Close up.
can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullet? The bullet. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullet? The bullet. Just stop crying, it's a sign of the time. Gotta get away from here. Just stop and cry and it'll be alright. We can meet again somewhere, somewhere far away from here. Just stop your crying, it's a sign of your life. Gotta get away from here. You told me that the end is near. Remember, everything will be alright. They told me that the end is near. We gotta get away from here. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullet? The bullet.
you gotta keep them separated.
For our next songs, our last two songs coming up, we have a couple special guests for you. We got Alex C playing the sax. We got Chance Philbin playing the trumpet. And the notorious Nico Riley playing the trombone, everybody. Thank God we're all from Boston, because we're about to do a Mighty Mighty Boston soon, everybody.
Above the rest. No. now and I've just never been tested. I like to think that if I was, I would pass. Look at the tested and the game before the grace go, I might be a coward. I'm afraid of what I'm afraid of. Never had to knock on the wood. I know someone has. They wonder if I could. They wonder if I never had to knock on the wood. And I'm glad I haven't yet. Cause I'm sure it isn't good. That's the impression that I get. Sadly, this brings us to our last song of the evening. I know. Don't forget, you can vote. Thank you, Devin Wright. All right. So, it's my pleasure to introduce the last song of the night. But first, I would like to thank a couple people. I'd like to thank Mr. McKnight so much for putting this together. I'd like to thank Jenny Jordahl. Yeah, give it up. Jenny Jordahl and Mr. McKnight are like the brains behind this operation. Thank you to the STAN Club. Thank you to everybody involved. Ryan, the sound guy, I don't know where you are, but thank you. I think you're up there. Thank you so much. Without these people, this show would not be possible, and I just had to say thanks. All right, last song of the night, guys. It's a little tune called 24 Karat Magic by Bruno Mars. Tonight, I just want to tell you why. My eyes up in the sky. Let's set this party on fire. Players, bring your razors to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? Showtime. Guess who's back again? They don't know. But they know it's from every ball game. They're too late, it's not a mix. Nigga was fine as shoot. Don't look too hard, you might hurt yourself. No, they get the color red, the blue. Ooh. I'm a dangerous man, I got some money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me, and they waking up the rock. Keep up. Well, you mad, fix your face. And my brother, you'll be jack. Keep up. Play, it's only eight. What y'all trying to do? 24 karat of magic in the air. Head to toe, so pale. Yo! Second bird for the hustlers, the gangsters, pretty ladies and the pretty boyfriends. I can't breach. I got a show, I can't get it in. First, pick your sip, I do your dip. Spend your money like a money in. Ooh, way too fresh, got to blame it on Jesus. Hashtag blessed. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me and they're wicked up the rock. Keep up. Why you mad? Put your face and my body on me. Keep up. Playing on the A. Put your pinky ring up to the moon. Girl, what y'all trying to do? Break it down like a 20. Yeah, nah, yeah, 24, yeah, 24 karat, let's keep it going, yeah. Yeah. Oh, watch me, break it down for real. 24 karat, 24 karat, imagine. What's that sound? 24 karat, 24 karat, imagine. Come on now, 24 karat. Don't fight the feeling, invite the feeling. Put your pinky ring up to the moon. Yeah. Give it up. Pinky ring up to the moon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I'm joined back here with members of Error 404. Congrats on a great performance, guys. Remember correctly, you guys won last year. Do you guys think this was good enough for another one?
We really have some competition, but I think we played pretty well. So.
I think the audience enjoyed themselves, and I think we enjoyed ourselves.
Yeah, which that's is what the matters. Most important
part. I did notice that you guys had one original in your set. What went into that?
Actually, this song has an interesting story. To be totally real, 100%, this is a 100% real story. I wrote the song when I was sitting in front of a pond and a giant, not giant, like this big snapping turtle went past me. And then, you know, heard it in my head, went back to the piano, wrote it. And I was like, guys, there's a song, it's gonna be about turtles. And then Joey wrote some lyrics.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
No, you remember that? Yeah.
The lyrics, I don't really know. They just sort of came to me about like not messing around, you know? Yeah. Just like, just bad experiences, resolve, I don't know. And don't mess around, you know? That's.
Yeah.
One person, name every band member, so the mic doesn't get passed around.
So this is Sam Goldstein, bass, drums, and guitar.
Rhythm,
killing
guitar.
It, and singing, and singing. This is Joey playing guitar and singing. This is my sister, Olivia Carpenter, awesome bassist, awesome guitar, bass, awesome singer. This is Chance Philbin, a good friend of mine, plays trumpet. You want to talk about how you look so good?
It's genetics.
Nico Riley, good kid, singer, trombonist, awesome guy all around. This is our guitarist, Quinn Connell. This is Alex C on the tenor saxophone, and I'm Julian Carpenter, drummer and pianist. I'm not a freshman anymore.
I'm a freshman.
I'm a freshman.
I'm not a freshman anymore.
All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, Error 404. Thank you so much.
The next band is Loudstreet.
Woo!
There's a guy in this band, and I have to say, he is basically one of the most talented bassists I've ever seen.
Absolutely.
Oh, do you get it? Ian gets it.
What's his name?
That would be Ben Fine, a fine young lad.
Ben Fine.
We also have Alex Svensson on vocals and guitar.
Very nice.
Ellis Jurin on drums, and Jonathan Vogel on vocals and keyboard.
Nice, nice. So the band has a little intro. Loudstreet are an alternative rock band formed in 2016 in the Boston suburb of Arlington, Massachusetts.
That's here.
The band currently consists of Alex Svensson, John Vogel, Ben Spine, and Ellis Gearin. I hope I pronounced that right, sorry. The band's genre is alternative rock and pop rock, but they also often perform hip hop. The band is known for their unique sound and for blending many different genres and influences. The band is also known for their unpredictable live performances.
Ooh.
Ooh, give it up for Loudstreet.
All right, how's everyone doing tonight? I want everyone to get hyped. Yo, we're about to play like mad different genres, so it'd be pretty sick if we can get like everybody up here. Like as much people
Please.
As possible. You good? Alright, this song's called Walk.
I know.
Oh yeah, we
ready?
Your signal in the distance, to whom it may concern. I think I lost my way, getting good at starting over every time that I return. I'm learning to walk again. I believe I've waited long enough. Where do I begin? I'm learning to talk again. Can't you see I've waited long enough? Where do I and watch them burn? I think I found my place, getting good at starting over every time.
Thank you, everyone.
You ready for the next song, guys?
You'll probably know this next song, guys, so feel free to join in.
Unicorn, I'd go so far.
Thank you, everyone. Yo, this next song is a slower song, so feel free to bring out those lighters. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate it.
Can I get a little more guitar in my monitor?
Thank Sorry, you. Children.
You already know. It's time for some. It's time for some hip hop right here.
Let's Let's get it. Team water.
John, is now the time where we thank people?
Oh yeah, we can thank people. Thank you.
Yeah, Stand Club. Thank you.
Stand Club. Big thank you to you guys. We wouldn't be on this stage.
Big thank you to everyone at the region. Rick, Leland, Wayne, not Nick. Who else? Our parents?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, they did. Sort of. Shout out.
Can you say Paul Dillon? Ellis wants me to say Paul Dillon. Who's that?
It's his drum teacher, guys.
Big shout out.
Aww.
Is that everything?
You ready?
We have
is that all
more.
You got?
Well, man, I got something more for you guys.
Yo, what you got?
You guys want to know what I got?
What you got?
What you got?
Here's what I got.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, the whip, bitch, and flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, is born like this, immaculate conception. I perform like this, transform like this, without you wonder what. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed. This that I got realness, I just kill it, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil, that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. See, I win again and win again, like Wimbledon, like Sir. Yeah, that's him again, that sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tires, skirts the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. Use it, use it, use it.
heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist. Born outside a jellyfish I gave. See my pedigree, most definitely don't tolerate the front. What I've been through probably offend you. This is part of Zoda's son. I know murder, convictions, burners, losers, beggars, pilots, dead, redemption, scholars, fathers, dead. With kids that I wish I was spared. Forgiveness, yeah. Soldier's DNA. Born inside a beast. My expertise checked out in second grade. When I was 9, on some motor, we didn't have nowhere to say. 29, I done so well, hit car wheel in my estate. And I'm gonna shot, think I'm supposed to end our social leftovers. And absentness, man, I'm hard. And absentness, man, shut my nerve. Back to me, gotta be. The reason my power is here for art. Make the truth with the prophecy. Drill the truth with the prophecy. I got loyalty inside my DNA. I got loyalty and royalty inside my DNA. I got royalty inside my DNA. Yeah, this is my heritage. I got my inheritance, money and power, the mega of marriages.
Got special guest, the one and only Sully. Sully Sullivan, where you at?
Give it up for Sully!
Nobody pepper me, ever no devil me.
Well,
yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances.
And that's a homie with some counterfeits, and now I'm counting this.
Parmesan with my accountant lives, in fact, I'm down in it.
Do they wear my blueberry tastes like Kool-Aid for the end?
Girl, I can buy a weather world with my taste up.
You like good, won't you sit it on my taste bud? Sit down, down, we playing Tetris. Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris.
AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Beat up your per diem,
you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still run Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still beat the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke, pull your baby in the spiral.
Soprano, see, we like to keep it on. Be humble,
hold
up, and sit down low. Yeah, be humble,
hold
up, and sit down low. Yeah, be humble,
I sit down,
I 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 be humble,
I sit down.
Who that bro thinking that he fucking on my man? Get the off my stage, I'm the cement. Get the off mic, that ain't right. Make a play and up your whole life. I'm so sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro or Richard Pryor. Show me something natural like booty with some stretch. Fuck those thousand count the polo socks. Hey, this is way too crazy. Hey, you do not amaze me. Hey, I blew cool from ACA. Obama just paid me. Hey, you do not recreate it. Hey, I don't pop a day. Hey, since that gold. Hey, she collaborated. Hey, this that great proof on the AV on the TED Talk. On the, it won't be the alcohol. Hey, I'm the meanest one after all. Tell them be humble. I sit down, yeah. Yeah, be humble. And sit down, yeah. Tell them be humble. I sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Be humble. I sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down.
And be humble.
Sit down, yeah, be humble, sit down, but be humble, but sit down, I tell them be humble, sit down,
we out.
Woo! Thank you.
All right, so I'm joined back here with the band Loudstreet. Congratulations on your performance. How do you think you guys did?
We did pretty well. Well, I mean,
I have to say we killed it, but like that's kind of. All
right. Yeah. All right.
I don't know.
No, we.
That's, I'm not
there were a couple mishaps, but I think the whole show.
Yeah. So. So this was first time on stage from their band members. You did the rap in the Kendrick. Humble. Yeah, you did Humble, right?
Yeah.
So how'd you feel coming out late to do that?
Pressure. Yeah, that's the first time on. I couldn't believe it. Unreal. Unreal is the perfect word to describe it.
Some drama going back on, but we finally got the show to go on.
This kid right here, this kid right here is the reason I'm chasing my dream right now.
What did you? What other thoughts you put into your set list aside from Humble? Like what do you try to encapsulate?
We tried to get like a lot of different genres because everyone listens to, you know, like a different types of music. So we tried to get some rock in there, some pop in there, yeah, you know, and some hip hop. And we're like, yo, how are we gonna please everybody? Put on a sick show and still have fun doing it.
We're all seniors. Our last chance to blow the roof off this place.
Yeah, well, I think you guys did just that. Ladies and gentlemen, the band Loudstreet.
Let's go.
And Sully. Featuring Sully.
Loudstreet and Sully.
SoundCloud.
the educated guests are all teachers from the Arlington High School. You all probably have had one of them, maybe all of them, if you're lucky. So on guitar, we have Mr. McKnight. Yeah. On drums, we have Mr. Martin. Bass and vocals, the one and only Mr. Barassa. On vocals, we have Sweet Miss Bassett. And guitar and vocals, we have the one and only father, Mr. Fans. Give a round of applause to the educated guests.
Devin, I have a joke before we go. Hey, Devin.
What?
What's the, how do you know when a lead singer is coming home? They can't find the key and they don't know when to come in.
Can we make some noise for Stereolith?
How about for Over Easy?
Error 404. And Loudstreet.
You have no idea how hard it is to get up on this stage after watching those bands play. They're so awesome. So, it's really intimidating. All right, we are the Educated Guests, your only teacher band in your life. We're all you've got, so enjoy it. This next song's for anyone who's looking forward to the summer. We'll be right back.
days are gone forever. I should have just let them go, but I can see you. Your brown skin shining in the sun. You got the top pulled down and that radio on, baby. I can tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone.
Remember when it was on the radio and I hated it, but apparently it's a meme now, and
you may have heard it at the 2017 talent show.
If you legitimately like this song, I'm sorry, I apologize, you have great taste.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. You're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold, only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older, cause the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. Ice free skate, getting pretty thin. So you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get the game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold, only two stars break the Miss
Mr. Barrasso was on Jeopardy. That was cool.
The song, but we'll let it just speak for itself. So if you're not up, now's the time.
A backless
upstairs. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting this wonderful event every year.
Okay, hi everyone. I'm Jenny Jordahl. I'm the president of Stan Club this year. Okay, so just a couple final thank yous before we announce our winners. So first, I want to say a big thank you to the Regent Theater for letting us use their theater year after year. You guys always help us with sound and lighting and everything, so thank you so much. I want to thank ACMi for filming this event. You guys are awesome. You guys have been here for all day, and thank you so much. I want to thank Neil and Devin for being the best student MCs and for bringing their energy and jokes, although they're a little cheesy, to the stage. Thank you. I want to thank the STAN Club so much. We couldn't have done this without you. All your hours going to Arlington businesses, soliciting, and going to meetings every week. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And Mr. McKnight, thank you so much also. I email you so much, and you always respond. You're so great, and you're so supportive. So thank you so much. And last but certainly not least, I want to say a big thank you to all of the bands. We literally could not have had this show without you. You are all so amazing. Okay, so we will announce the second place audience winner. And the winner is Loudstreet. Woo! So now our first place audience and judges winner, drumroll, is Error 404. Thank you so much to everyone who came. I had a great time. You're all amazing. Thank you.
All right, I'm joined backstage by the winners of tonight's Battle of the Bands, Error 404. Congratulations.
Thank you
very much.
So what do you think led to the judges picking you over the other bands?
Well, I think the one of the things that we did well is that we created our set list in a way that would tell a specific story, the beginning, middle, and end. You know, resolution, you know, lots of tension build up and release, you know, back to the end, boom, and the show's over, you know? Here.
I think it's just the way we interacted with each other. I mean, like, we really, like, jammed together, and it was really great. There was a lot of energy on stage, and I think that just helped heighten the whole experience for everyone.
We've also been a band for, like,
what, like a year and a almost no, 2 years?
Two and a half.
We're tight.
I think it was the horns. Because we had these horns come out, and it was just like the coolest thing ever.
All right, so this is two in a row for you guys. What do you think about your chances for a three-peat?
We're
just going to go for it.
We're just going to get
have fun. Next year is going to be crazy.
All right. Well, we're looking forward to it. Error 404, everybody.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Stan.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, the wind, bitch, and flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, is born like this, immaculate conception. I perform like this, transform like this without you. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed. This that I got realness, I just kill it. Cause it's in my DNA.